you don't have to worry, 'cause baby, there.
Rant?
Yeah? What?
Nothing, I just... just wanted a chat. Oh, don't give me the look. Give over, I just wanted to talk to you. And you're not going to like it about school,
school,
right? Yes.
Seriously?
Hmm. Your mum's worried.
She put you up to this.
She just heard that you got into a fight with the lad at school.
I tell you what I told her and Mrs. Chapman. I didn't beat up that Brixie lad. I didn't punch him. I didn't kick him. I didn't push him over. I didn't give him that black eye. He fell over.
And that's everything. Nance? Nancy? Come on.
We're trying to get us to play kiss catch. None of us wanted to, but he went for Mel. I know she's not a fast runner, so for her sake, I stuck my foot out and he went flying.
And the black eye?
Once you were on the floor, he went to look at my skirt. So I twatted him. You're mad.
Well, I'm going to have to tell your mum now, aren't I?
Why? I promised not to tell her about the ice creams. Why you got to tell her about this?
Because if I see this Brixie lad again, I'm going to have to explain why I'm getting my shotgun out.
Thanks, Dad.
Anytime. What you like, you? Unbelievable.
What I'm trying to say to
tell
you
me
is,
Dean, why do you drink so much?
Well, Frank, I drink to forget.
To forget what?
I don't know. I forgot that a long time ago.
Ah. Drink. That's what you do.
Right.
Can I have a drink?
You would drink my whiskey.
I want some whiskey.
You can't have something. You can't have whiskey. You want some whiskey? You wouldn't drink whiskey. You won't drink whiskey.
Yeah, yeah, Dean. I'm a man. I can drink whiskey.
Okay, you can drink my whiskey. Here you go. I'll pass over the whiskey. Here you go. You drink the whiskey. You drink the whiskey. And I'll work on my American accent. Because it's not up to scratch.
Well, you didn't actually drink it now, there. You didn't drink the whiskey, did you? You didn't drink the whiskey.
Disgusting.
Okay, let's not tell your mother.
I'm going to stick to it.
Let's not tell your mother.
No,
Frank.
Don't tell my mother, Dean.
Don't tell your mother,
don't
Frank.
Tell my
please
mother.
Don't tell your mother.
Don't tell her.
Out of my shed.
Plumbing on my dad trying to kill me.
Busted. I'm not even going to get started on what you're doing out of your bed at 2 o'clock in the morning. That don't bother me. What does bother me is, why have you got my best bottle of whiskey?
The lads wanted to try it. I'm the only one who's ever had it.
Oh, right, okay. Put it back, Nance.
This one bottle?
Group of 13-year-old, I'd rather give you a set of steak knives and let you go running over the fields. And can you stop shining that light in my face, please? Thank you.
Not like you would have missed it anyway. So bloody many.
Do you not think there might be a reason for that? Huh? Those bottles are from my travels. This is from before I was married to your mum. I did have a life before your mum, you know. And every year I used to go away somewhere completely different each time. I'd go away for the whole year. And every Christmas I'd come back and I would make sure to bring a bottle of something special for me dad. And that particular bottle that you were trying to steal is the one I brought back from New York. Which is the last Christmas I ever spent with my dad. Because
none of that's true, is it?
No. That particular bottle, I think, is from the corner shop.
Oh,
well, it serves you right for stealing, doesn't it?
What are you doing awake at 2 a.m. in the morning, Dad?
What would you like to know?
Why do you drink so much?
I think I drink to forget. Really?
To forget what? Why do you let it get to you?
It's not as simple as that, Nance.
But you can fight back.
When you grow up, you'll understand that when you love someone, you have to love them for the good points and the bad points, no matter what. There's no going back. Anyway, you shouldn't be worried about all this, because you've got bigger things to worry about, haven't you?
Like what?
Like your mother finding you out of bed and hitting the roof. So skedaddle, please. Go on. Off ski. Go on. I'll see you in the morning. Yeah?
In every lovely summer's day.